Rwanda has registered 6 new cases of coronavirus out of 1,365 samples that were tested on Friday, May the 1st. The new cases bring the total number of confirmed cases in the country to 249. The increase has been attributed to cross-border truck drivers and their assistants. However, the Ministry of Health added that all the active cases are in isolation and are in stable conditions. 5 new recovered patients were also recorded, putting the total recoveries at 109, while active cases are now 140 and 0 deaths recorded. Joining us live via Skype is Claude Sakufi, Rwandan-based journalist. Good afternoon, Sakufi.
Yeah, I'm hearing you.
Great.
But I don't want to.
All right, Sakufi, if you can hear me, could you bring us up to speed with the situation in Rwanda?
Okay. From now, the government took a decision to just open for businesses yesterday. So some people are happy, and people for businessman or businesswoman, they are happy, very happy. Mm-hmm. So we haven't yet people who died, but there is cases, and they are treating now. They are trying to treat them.
When you say they are trying to treat them, does that suggest there is some form of vaccine available in Rwanda now?
Not yet. But they are treatment only, but there is no vaccine now.
All right. The increase in the spread, the number that we read out there, have been attributed to movements from drivers and their assistants. Now, is there any plan by the government to salvage this situation and maybe put a restriction of inter-county travels?
No, now. Yesterday, there were announcements from the government, the cabinet of government of Rwanda. So they took decision to open up businesses and just to grow economy of Rwanda. So, but some measures they have taken, like putting masks, like washing hands, like distancing between people. So from now it's so the businesses will open in this Monday.
All right, very quickly, Sakufi, Rwanda has thankfully recorded no deaths since the outbreak and have also been recording recovered cases. Why do you think this is so?
So the government took measures before, so that's why it's a progressive of people who are not dying. So the government took measures before everything. Yeah, in Africa, you know, Rwanda took measures for other countries.
All right, thank you so very much, Claude Sakufi, and do keep safe where you are.
Okay, thank you.